With only 3 days to go, we get another and final trailer for Zack Snyder's Justice League. If you haven't done so, hit that subscribe button. We do trailer reactions, we talk comics, movies, everything pop culture related. If you enjoyed the video, give it the thumbs up. Man, without further ado, let's get into this. I'm hanging to see it in 3, 2, 1, go.
So begins the end.
Oof, Darkseid looks so good.
But Darkseid.
Steppenwolf looks even. Oh, look at that dark side.
Ooh. Maybe one.
We know what happens in that scene, don't we?
I spent a lot of time trying to divide us.
I'm hanging to see this tank.
I made a promise to him on his grave.
I don't recall this being in. That's good.
I need to.
That was in the original trailer that when the first one came and got the chop.
There are enemies coming from far away.
They serve an old power.
Ooh. Oh, he looks dope, man. He looks so much better.
No protectors here. No lanterns.
Oh! We're actually getting a green. So much better. Oh. Oh, look how good he looks.
I have turned worlds to dust.
Superhero landing. Villain landing. Oh my god. Why didn't we get this originally?
I have a second chance. I am not gonna waste it.
The age of heroes will never come again.
Fighting the devil and his army.
Yes. Oh, that's from the first one. Oh, he's Omega Beams!
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us united.
That's right. Speed
it's
Force.
Time to stand. Fight.
Oh. Oh.
The time.
Oh. More cyborg. Good. What? His mum had. We're getting another Joker part at the end. We'll see how the HBO Max and the purple. Maybe a little bit of a Joker. Okay, let's stop it. Okay, let me cut. Chop that off. Let me close that. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Now, I have heard that people have seen this already. There've been some reviews online and a lot of people saying, yeah, it goes for 4 hours, but it actually feels like 2.5 hours. They do say it does feel like a different movie. So I'm super keen for it. Like I really feel that if this does good, and same as that, what these people said that have already seen the film and reviewed it, they feel that we might get like a Snyderverse continuation on, HBO Max. I think they will keep going. All they bring out to the cinemas, I don't know. But I really do feel if this hits home, if this does a good job, they should just let Snyder do his verse in HBO Max. And then do your standalones like we got Matt Reeves, the Batman, and that. Do kind of standalone Elseworld films over there. But, man, Darkseid, why didn't they just do this from the start? Like, I remember 6, 7 years ago when they made the announcement at Comic-Con that they said there was going to be Justice League Part 1 and a Justice League Part 2. And, you know, I felt that the Steppenwolf was going to fail in Part 1. And then Part 2 is when Darkseid comes. I feel that we're going to get... This is actually Justice League Part 1 and Part 2. The original plan that they had 6, 7 years ago. And I'm telling you, Warner Brothers are going to look like absolute idiots if this is a brilliant film. And listen, their trailers always make films look good. So we go and watch them. But let's just pray for the best. Let's hope for the best. And I hope we get more Cyborg and more Flash. I know in these reviews, these people said that it is, you know, a lot more Cyborg in there. So I know, man, I'm super pumped. Only 3 days away. Comes out on a Friday for me here in Australia, Thursday for you guys. So I cannot wait. I'm psyched. What about you guys? Are you psyched? Are you not psyched? Are you over the hype? Are you on the hype train? Let me know in the comments section below. And if you haven't done so, hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed the video, give it the thumbs up. And hey, if you want to send in a video of you giving yourself a plug, I'm happy to play it at the end of my videos. Promoting your YouTube, your Twitch, your Instagram, whatever it is you want to promote. Let me help you guys build. This is what it's about. Talk of pop culture. We want to be a community. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you soon. Hopefully, next time I see you will be with the review of this film. Enjoy, guys. Peace.